Good morning, everyone. This is part 4 of the chapter Be My Multiple, I Will Be Your Factor. And today's topic is Common Factors and Common Multiples. Before we begin, let us recall what are factors and multiples.
Factor. A factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Or we can say a factor is the number which divides the given number completely by leaving remainder zero. For example, factor of 6. 6 divided by 1 is 6. 6 divided by 2 is 3. 6 divided by 3 gives 2. 6 divided by 6 is 1. Since all these numbers exactly divide 6, therefore 1, 2, 3 and 6 are the factors of 6.
Our second definition is multiple. A number is said to be a multiple of any of its factors. Or in other words, a number which can be expressed as a product of two or more numbers. For example, multiples of 6. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. Therefore, 6, 12, 18, 24 and other numbers which comes in the table of 6 are the multiples of 6.
Question number 3. Write first 5 multiples of the following. A part 7. In this question, we have to find out first 5 multiples of 7. So, read the table of 7 5 times. 7 1 is 7, 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21, 7 4s are 28, 7 5s are 35. So, these all are the multiples of 7. Therefore, the required multiples are 7, 14, 21, 28 and 35. Question number 4. Find first 2 common multiples of A part 2 and 5. We all know how to find multiples. Now in this question, we have to find out common multiples. Common multiples means, first we will find out the multiples of the given numbers 2 and 5. After that, we have to find out the common multiples among them. So, the multiples of 2 are 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 18, 20 and so on. Because multiples are infinite. Now, multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50 and so on. Now, find out the common multiples. Now, here we get our first multiple, that is 10. So 10 is our first multiple. Now second common multiple is 20. Therefore, the common multiples of 2 and 5 are 10 and 20.
B part 3 and 5. Now we have to find out common multiples of 3 and 5. Multiples of 3 are, read the table of 3. 3 1 is 3, 3 2 are 6, 3 3 are 9, 3 4 are 12, 3 5 are 15,
18, 21, 24, 27, 30 and so on. Multiples of 5 are, read the table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30 and so on. Now, we have to find out common multiples among them. So here we got our first multiple, that is 15. 15 is there in multiple of 3 and in multiples of 5 also. So our first multiple is 15. Now find the second multiple. Yes, this 30 is the second common multiple of 3 and 5. Therefore, the common multiples of 3 and 5 are 15 and 30. Question number 5. Write all the factors of the following numbers. What is factor? A factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. So let's start A part. 18. We have to find out the factors of 18. 18 divided by 1 is 18. 18 divided by 2 is 9. 18 divided by 3 is 6. 18 divided by 6 is 3. 18 divided by 9 gives 2. Then 18 divided by 18 gives 1. Therefore, the factors of 18 are, first arrange them in an ascending order, 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. We cannot go beyond 18 because factors are finite. Question number 6. Find the common factors of 8 and 12. We all know how to find out the factors as we have done in question number 5. The factors of 8 are, 1 is obvious, 2, yes, because it is a divisor of 8, then 4 and 8. We cannot go beyond 8 because factors are finite or factor is smaller than or equal to the given number. Now find out the factors of 12. Factors of 12 are, 1 is obvious, then 2, yes, then 3, 4, 6 and 12. Now our next step is, we need to observe the common factors. So encircle the common factors. Here, 1 is common. 2 is common, then 4 is common. Therefore, the common factors of 8 and 12 are 1, 2 and 4. B part, 10 and 20. Now find out the common factors of 10 and 20. Factors of 10 are, 1 is obvious, 2 yes because it is a divisor of 10, 5 is also a divisor of 10 and 10. We cannot go beyond 10. Now factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Now encircle the common factors. The common factors of 10 and 20. 1, we find out this common. Then 2 is common. Then this 5 is common. Now this 10 is common. Therefore, the common factors of 10 and 20 are 1, 2, 5 and 10. D dear students, I hope you all have understood how to find out common factors and common multiples. Now, solve the given questions by yourself in your math notebook. Thank you. God bless you. Take care.